And this is why you don't accidentally solo queue competitive Overwatch near the end of the season. And especially after you haven't played in a long time and you've had no warm-up round. Because you get people that just leave the payload after a full team wipe. They leave the payload by itself during overtime and the game just ends. You lose. GG.